any given day, a teacher makes over 1,500 decisions, from what to teach, how best to communicate it, how to manage the classroom, and of course, how to check for understanding. The classroom demands constant real-time choices, with teacher effectiveness in classrooms being one of the strongest factors impacting student learning outcomes. Schools and governments have put several systems in place to support the teacher's complex role. But these are often in one-size-fits-all formats and may not respond to the real-time challenges in a multi-grade, multi-level classroom with students at different levels of understanding. So here's the big question. How can we equip teachers adequately or better so that every decision taken by them improves student learning? Traditionally, we have relied on teacher training workshops, mentor visits in the classrooms, and guidance on lesson planning to support teachers. With the ever-evolving scenario in a classroom, teachers today can benefit from continuous, personalized support offered regularly. This is where technology can drive the shift. At CSF, we are reimagining what teacher support can look like when supplemented with technology. Let me share three innovations. Number one, one-to-one mentoring via technology. In three districts in Uttar Pradesh, our direct-to-teacher support program gives 150 teachers personalized guidance over video calls every 14 days, with an academic expert helping them problem solve for classroom challenges in real time. This allows for higher frequency, higher quality, and personalized learning. Number two, AI-powered teacher coaching apps. In Jhansi, we are piloting Sakhi, an on-demand, non-judgmental teacher coaching app where teachers are able to receive AI-driven feedback without waiting for a mentor visit. It's like having a thinking partner available anytime. Number three, reimagining teacher training. Instead of lecture-style sessions, teachers now participate in interactive, demo-based workshops where they can actually see model lessons in action. This approach is supplemented with digital e-learning platforms like the Ministry of Education's Diksha, where teachers can learn and revisit key concepts. Another example is the Nipun Teacher app, which allows teachers to explore FLN content in a simple and gamified way. So here's what we all need to think about. In a classroom where every child is at a different level, how can technology help teachers use their limited time so that every child learns more? When technology supports teacher delivery, simplifies planning, and gives sharper insight into learning, it acts as an enabler, not a burden. And that means we can reach more teachers and they can focus on what matters most: grade appropriate learning outcomes and helping every child thrive and reach their full potential.